Buonasera. Located in beautiful Cambridge, the Dante Alighieri Society of Massachusetts is a non-profit organization for the promotion of Italian language and culture. The Dante Alighieri of Cambridge was founded in 1911 and has been pursuing its cultural mission ever since. Lovers of Italy find at the Dante Alighieri the ideal place to gather and share moments of cultural delight through its concerts, lectures, movie nights, social events, and language classes. The society is named after Dante Alighieri, the great Florentine poet, author of the Divine Comedy, and father of the Italian language. Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. In September 2010, the Society introduced the CLEDA program, a modern, communication-focused, and student-centered program for the study of the Italian language. As a critical part of this program, the Society only selects the best teachers, all of which are qualified and experienced instructors. CLEDA teachers prepare their classes meticulously, have a contagious sense of humor, and bring the Italian culture into the classroom.
They're really fun. I've been learning a lot of Italian. It's all in context. So everything's done in Italian, which I think is great, a great way to learn.
I think the structure is relatively straightforward. It motivates the learner to speak up and rather than practice stupid grammar sentence a lot. So I think it gives you a lot of liberty and a lot of flexibility and a lot of motivation just to speak.
CLEDA classes are structured following the rules of a communicative approach, meaning that students are solely addressed in Italian and are constantly involved in class activities. In our classes, students have fun and learn at the same time.
Plenty of fun experiences with traditional Italian songs from YouTube recordings or stories. And we didn't make it that far that we would finally sing as a group, but for going through the lyrics and seeing different interpretations on the videos was quite fun.
We act out something in the class using our Italian. One situation I remember is when one student played the policeman and the other student played someone going to the policeman to report a robbery. And it really helped us to put into practice the vocabulary that we had learned and also the verb tenses. And it was fun. We had a lot of fun with that exercise.
Our students range from Italian Americans who wish to learn more about their roots to young professionals who love to travel and want to learn a little Italian before their next trip. Students also join our Italian classes to earn the CLEDA certification. Although not mandatory, CLEDA students can pursue a certification of competency of the Italian language that is recognized by the Italian Ministry of Education and by European countries. Since September 2010, about 30 Dante students have earned the certification, both for personal and for professional reasons.
Do you want to learn real Italian? No need to go to Italy. Join us. Buonasera, signorina. Kiss me goodnight.